But we went to her sister-in-law, they threw us a dinner party for our anniversary last year, and her sister loves to bake. That's her big thing, loves to bake. So for dessert, she made us her very special dessert, better than sex cake. Have you had this cake? Oh, it's pretty good, huh? Yeah, relative to other types of cake, it's not better than the worst sex you've ever had in your whole entire life. It's just cake. Whoever invented this cake has done both cake and sex a huge disservice. Fellas, if you don't know what I'm talking about, next time you make love to your wife or girlfriend, tell her it was better than cake. See how that goes over. Oh, and if you ever meet the lady who invented better than sex cake, don't sleep with her, just a hunch. Because this is a woman who has seen her share of disappointment, ladies and gentlemen. She needs a manual or something. She's messing it all up.